It's not wireless wish it was, but it was a cool mod kit. This device did exactly what I needed it to do. I used it with both PS4 and Xbox One. I learned the GPC language fairly quickly and was able to write my own scripts that helped auto-farm my favorite games. This device was superior to the ChronusMax counterpart USB stick. I prefer this Titan one more because the ChronusMax tended to drop connection with the console over long periods of time, but the Titan one was solid. I use it to connect KBM to my Xbox One X, works flawlessly.